electric cars have become nothing short of a fashion statement since Tesla's introduction to the Middle East early last year. The newest player on the block wears a Renault badge and proudly flaunts its credentials of being the most affordable EV currently on sale. With no engine, gas tank, or tailpipe, the Zoe differentiates itself from traditional rivals such as the Kia Rio and Suzuki Swift with an absurd price tag that is well over 130,000 dirhams. Subtle and far from futuristic, the design of the Renault Zoe plays on the concept of minimalism and offers buyers a traditional design with a few neat touches. Subtle blue elements in the headlamps and tail lamps connote its eco-consciousness, while 16-inch alloys and gloss black door mirrors allow it to roam the streets of the UAE without attracting too much attention. Borderline utilitarian, the hard plastics that envelope the cabin fail to do justice to the Zoe's price tag. While gloss black and chrome details help accentuate the center stack, the fabric seats and delicate shades of blue are a constant reminder of the eco mission you've enrolled yourself into. Best for two adults, the rear seats are unnaturally stiff and upright, making long journeys a little less comfortable for those who aren't quick enough to yell shotgun every time the car comes into sight. Well equipped on the technological front, the Renault Zoe is armed with everything from a tire pressure monitoring system to six airbags and a 7-inch touchscreen to a rear view camera. In addition to cruise control and a speed limiter, it also welcomes a 6-speaker Archimedes sound system and a cabin pre-cooling function that is bound to come in handy in the warmer months. Powered by a 41 kilowatt battery pack that delivers up to 300 kilometers per charge, the Zoe's electric motor pushes the equivalent of 92 horsepower and 220 newton meters of torque through a single speed gearbox to reach 100 kilometers per hour in an eerily quiet 13.2 seconds. Although normal in many aspects, driving the Zoe feels a lot like driving a golf cart with seat belts, and it offers an eco drive mode to maximize efficiency. To give your eyes a break from the range meter and to ease off the range anxiety that is bound to kick in, the Zoe is equipped with regenerative braking that converts kinetic energy into chemical energy and stores it in the battery for use later on. Where there is a will, there is a way. Not a particularly easy or practical one at this point in time, but there is a way for those who wish to own an EV in the UAE. The lack of charging infrastructure in residential zones and buildings is a sizable hindrance, along with the exorbitant prices of EVs, long charging times, and not to mention dwindling residual values. As it stands then, EVs are a fashion statement in the UAE. A statement that only the wealthy can afford to make, and one that definitely requires you having a second, more reliable daily runner. Thanks for watching.